This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Office button. 2. Click Excel Options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Click the Advanced tab. 4. Scroll down to display options for this worksheet. 5. Click the arrow next to the gridline color display box. A color menu will appear. 6. Click on the gridline color that you want to apply to your worksheet. 7. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.